God. Hallelujah. Amen. You are welcome in the mighty name of Jesus. This is Moment of Victory. And by the special grace of God, we continue this Look and Live series. And I pray as we continue to look into the scripture together, search the scripture, we continue to live to his glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let's close our eyes and let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Almighty Father, King of glory, Rock of ages, everlasting and ever-living Redeemer, we thank you because you are the author of life. Thank you, Jehovah God, for what you are doing in our lives. We thank you because you are God. Thank you, Jehovah God, you are our fighter. Thank you, Lord, for the peace you are giving unto us. We thank you, Jehovah God, for this hour. Accept our thanks in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty God, we pray, O Lord, on this short time we have together, O Lord, today, let the anointing of the Holy Spirit come upon us in the name of Jesus. Let new things begin right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we pray, O Lord, for all our people that are listening to us this hour, no more delay of good things in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray that the emptier will not empty your life in the name of Jesus. The waster of this life, they will not see you, they will not see your family in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with you. Whatever you lay your hand upon will prosper, and the God of heaven will give you victory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It is well with your body, soul, and spirit in the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You are going to pray this prayer before we continue. You see, God is faithful, and his faithfulness is committed even to keep all his words. So we are going to pray, say, thou faithfulness of God, arise and push me forward in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the faithfulness of God arise and push you forward in the mighty name of Jesus. Let the faithfulness of God arise now, appear to me now, and push me forward and move my life forward in the name of Jesus Christ. Faithfulness of God, appear unto me, appear in my situation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, O Lord, by your mighty power. Say, O Lord, by your mighty power, fight my battles in the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, fight my battles by your mighty power in the name of Jesus. Fight to my battles by your mighty power in the name of Jesus Christ. Fight my battle by your mighty power in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, every weapon of the enemy fighting me day and night, clash in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the weapon of the enemy that is fighting me day and night, crash, 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 crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the name of Jesus. Crash in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to decree this one loud and clear. Say, I decree loud and clear, no power or personality shall prevail over my destiny in the name of Jesus Christ. Evil shall not prevail over you in the name of Jesus. Powers of darkness shall not prevail over you in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray this prayer. No power, no personality shall prevail over my life. Evil shall not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say this prayer. Say it loud and clear. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, wasters. Say, emptiers. I am not your candidate. Waste yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. Wasters and emptier. I am not your candidate. I command you to waste yourself. I refuse to be wasted in the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be wasted with this generation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It shall be well with me. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover myself with the blood of John. I cover my family with the blood of John. I cover my home with the blood of John. It is well with my soul in the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Praise the name of the Lord. So this is Moment of Victory. We continue Look and Live. And I want to speak briefly on this title, Behold the Faithfulness of God. Behold the Faithfulness of God. And this one will take us to the book of Isaiah chapter 35. Behold the faithfulness of God. Isaiah 35, I read verses 3 and 4. Sending ye the weak hands and confirm the feebleness. Say to them that are of a fearful heart, be strong, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, even God with a recompense. He will come and save you. Very simple and direct. This is a great assurance from God that can never lie. God that can never lie. Say, be strong, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance. Even God with a recompense, he will come and save you. In any situation you find yourself today, the Lord will save you in the mighty name of Jesus. Behold, the faithfulness of God. God is faithful to all his words. God is faithful to all his promises. Whatever he says will do, he will definitely do. He is not a man to lie. God will do whatever he has promised to do. So the faithfulness of God is purely his integrity. So the faithfulness of God is the integrity of God, which make God dependable and reliable. So God is faithful, God is dependable, God is reliable. So that is the integrity of God, and it make God dependable and reliable. So you can rest your mind, you can depend on him, because he is dependable, he is reliable. Whatever he says is going to do is what he's going to do. So the faithfulness of God is what we need to look for in the scripture. And we begin to look for his faithfulness, we continue to live for his glory in the name of Jesus Christ. So the word of God is infallible. The word of God is infallible. That is, it is void of error. There is no error in the word of God. Is, you know, the word of God is void of error. It's reliable. You know, it's not liable to mislead anyone. It's reliable. You know, the word of God cannot deceive anyone. It cannot disappoint us. That is the word of God. So the word of God is the power of God, is the integrity of God. Whatever God says is reliable and is unfailing. So let us rely on what he has said. What is he saying to us today? He says, strengthen ye the weak hands and confirm the feeble knees. Say to them that of fearful heart, be strong, fear not. Behold your God. That is, look at the faithfulness of God. He will come with vengeance. Even God with a recompense, he will come and save you. What he said yesterday, he's saying it today, and it's going to happen tomorrow, and it's going to be forever. So that is why Jesus is saying yesterday, today, and forever. So the Lord is saying to us, in this season where the world is passing towards devastation, where evil is ravaging the earth every moment, the Lord is saying to us, fear not, be strong. Fear not, be strong. Hold on to the word. Why is he repeating this word? This word. Why is he saying the same thing to us that we should not fear? Because there are going to be many fearful occurrences. Fearful occurrences all over the world. We hear fearful news, sad news, bad news, perplexing news. You will hear some news, you don't even know what to say again. You will completely perplexed and overwhelmed. They are on the increase now. The Lord is telling us that God is coming with vengeance. Be ready. Let all the troubler be ready. This situation will not overwhelm you. It will not consume you. It will not kill you in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord has promised to visit our troubles. The Lord has promised to visit our trouble with sore displeasure. He said, don't worry, just hold on to him. Don't be afraid. He's coming with vengeance. Our God is coming with recompense, and he's going to come and save us. That is what God is saying to us today. And it will come to pass in the name of Jesus. The Lord has promised to visit our trouble. The Lord has promised to avenge. We just need to keep trusting, keep moving on, and keep holding him, keep holding on to him, and he will never fail us. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will save you. The Lord will save all that belong to you. In the name of Jesus, he is coming with vengeance. He will give you freedom. He will give you peace. He will give you comfort. In the mighty name of Jesus, this satanic revival shall not consume your destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say again, I mean this satanic revival that is ravaging the whole earth, that is moving from one nation to nation, it will not consume your destiny anywhere you find yourself on the surface of the earth. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not be a victim of this end time destruction. in the name of Jesus. The word of God is a sure banker. He said, fear not. Don't be afraid. Hold on to God. He's coming with vengeance. He's coming with recompense. He will come and save you, and he's going to disgrace your enemy. What are we talking about? Keep trusting. Keep moving on. You have started well. You will surely end well. In the name of Jesus. Remember, you need to behold the faithfulness of God in all things. See his faithfulness in whatever you are passing through. Keep trusting. Keep moving on. See his faithfulness in anything around you. You will see his faithfulness. He will never fail you. He has never failed, and he will never fail you in the name of Jesus Christ. Keep trusting. Behold the faithfulness of God. He is not a man to lie, and he shall be well with you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I release you into the hand of the living God, in the hand of the word of God that is able to keep you alive in a time like this. The word of God will work for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any power, personality that want to push you down, that want to consume you, that want to disgrace you, the Lord will deal with them one after the other in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray you will not beg, you will not suffer, you will not be disgraced by any sickness in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray you not be once upon a time in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Lord they are serving, your God is faithful enough to keep you alive in famine. He will keep you alive in famine. I encourage you, keep trusting him. I encourage you, keep trusting him. Keep believing. He is God. He is not a man to lie. It is well with your body, soul, and spirit in the name of Jesus. I want to close your eyes and pray this prayer. Say, oh Lord, by your unfailing love and faithfulness, I shall not be suppressed by evil forces of the end time in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, by your unfailing love and by your faithfulness, Lord, I shall not be suppressed by evil forces of this end time in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray the same prayer for you. You will not be suppressed, you will not be oppressed, you will not be disgraced by all these forces in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, that faithfulness of God, arise and push me to the next level in the name of Jesus Christ. Faithfulness of God, arise and take me to the next level of my life in the name of Jesus. Arise, take me to the next level of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Take me to the next level, take me to the next level. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I decree loud and clear. Say it again. I decree loud and clear. My destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the name of Jesus Christ by the forces around me. I decree loud and clear. My destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this important prayer. Somebody need to pray that prayer. Pray it loud and clear. My destiny shall not be aborted suddenly in the name of Jesus. Declare with your mouth. Say it with boldness. Say it with boldness. God is faithful in the name of Jesus Christ. Your destiny will not be aborted suddenly. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the vengeance of God visit my full-time enemy. Say it loud and clear. Vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies in the name of Jesus Christ. Vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies in the name of Jesus. Vengeance of God, visit my full-time enemies. In Jesus' name we pray. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. I pray for favor. I pray for sound health. I pray for success in anything you do, even this year, this month, this day, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It is well with your body, soul, and spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. As you begin to behold the faithfulness of God, you will never be put to shame in the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, this is the end time. We are full of temptation around. There are temptations everywhere where we are. And a lot of power, many things want to push us down. They want to take us from Christ. Please don't forget that every moment of resistance to temptation is a victory. Never give up. Don't give up. Hold on to God. Don't allow any power to push you from God. God is reliable. God is faithful. It is well with your body, soul, and spirit in the name of Jesus. Thank you. God bless you. Same time next week. Love you. Bye-bye. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I thank God for your life. I want to thank you for listening to us. God is a great God. God is a wonderful Father. Jesus said that he is the light of the world, that anyone that walketh in him shall not walk in darkness any longer, but shall have the light of life. As you are listening to us,
befallen us on this moment of victory. I pray that every form of darkness in your life, the light of the gospel shall destroy it. In the name of Jesus Christ, no darkness will overshadow your life or destroy your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, don't forget, every moment of resistance to a temptation is a victory. Never give up. Jesus is by your side. You're on top. It is well with you. Same time next week. God bless you. Thank you. Bye.
Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministries, Lagos Region 1, presents Moment of Victory online series. Watch life-impacting episodes of Look and Live series with Pastor Dr. Moses Adebowale, Senior Regional Overseer, MFM Lagos Region 1, every Tuesday by 9 p.m. on our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Audio also available on Mixlr at MFM Lagos Region 1. Remember, every moment of resistance to temptation is a victory. Never give up. God bless you. Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministry. Surely the Lord is here.